Have your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Give it up, 47. We know you're out there.
All of them? Win! Roger that, over. Cleanup team just found the bodies of Saints Team 1. It was the work of a professional.
Suspect might be close.
You think we enjoy this, 47? You're an inspiration to all of us.
Keep your eyes open.
And I
suspect might
we'll
be
treat
close.
You honorably.
Man. Yeah, this is a casualty, all right. Stay alert. Hostile situation. It's me. I'm moving in. Situation got worse. Commencing sweep.
Son of a bitch.
To work, but keep those eyes open.
Mission, and you betrayed the agency.
You humiliated me.
So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh yeah, like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time! Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good.
We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk. Charged
hey, what's
with
cooking, good looking?
Criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with
intent. Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty by reason of extraordinary circumstances.
Howdy.
The prosecutor
will petition
Your Honor
it?
To dismiss that defense on the basis of video evidence that establishes defendant's guilt absolutely.
The state has the floor.
It's the UN. They're using the gnomes
nice
to
day, huh?
I'm not mad. I'm interested in
Order.
Freedom.
The state has the floor, Mr. Hawk. You are not the state. Thanks be to God. You will have your chance to spout foolishness at the appropriate time. State?
Good to see you. What's up?
Look, there's only a few minutes till we're on. We need to go over this again. Yeah, fucking forget about it.
Criminal here. You leave a sweet ride like that on the street with the key and the ignition and the doors unlocked? Now that is a crime.
This is why I'm the lawyer and you are not. You see, it's not illegal to leave a car in the street, but it is illegal to take some
relays, the satellites, that they have infrared cerebral wave monitors inside that can make you do things. They make you move. They make you think something you wouldn't normally think. Boil bounces the waves. I'm
Sir,
the only
nice
sane one
here! Nice having you in our town.
Your Honor, if we can't get this lunatic into appropriate medical care, let's just review the videotaped evidence. Huh?
Excuse me,
the
sir.
The legitimacy of which the defense has not disputed, so we can just confirm his guilt and go.
Some, you know, fucking maniac. Could have been anyone. Could have been,
Hello, sir.
Foil boy there. Could have been his honor. I just took the car for a ride.
Don't come to prove I'm the one that for you. Look, we'll plead guilty, you'll get community service, and we'll go home.
Hello there. How you doing?
is he?
What? What the?
I think I know
sir,
how this ends.
I need to talk to you for
a minute. Get ready for this. The cop has a split personality
sir,
disorder.
I'm a police officer. Stop right there.
He was really the serial killer all along.
Stop. Okay, now I'm insulted. What do you think? What are you doing?